were meant to, dearest.
George.
I drink this toast to my bride-to-be.
Darling. Darling, and I toast the most wonderful man in all the world.
Why, Lucy, your eyes are filled with tears.
My heart is filled with gladness. Oh, look, the orchestra's getting ready. Dance with me, George. George, I wonder if we've thought this through. I'm afraid for you, George.
Oh, nonsense, my silly imp.
Yes, George, afraid. My fiancé, Luther Marshall...
We interrupt our normal program in the interest of security and civil defense measures as requested by the United States government.
Attention, attention. This is an official civil defense warning. This is not a test. The United States is under nuclear attack. Take cover immediately in your area fallout shelter. Repeat, the United States is under nuclear attack.
This is an official civil defense broadcast. Enemy aircraft are over Canada and headed this way. Normal broadcasting has been discontinued until after this emergency has passed.
Is an extreme emergency, you are urged to remain calm.
Proceed to your designated shelter without delay.
This is an official civil defense warning. This is not a test. The United States is under nuclear attack. Take cover immediately in your area fallout shelter. Repeat, the United States is under nuclear attack. Take cover immediately in your area fallout shelter.
Now, children, I want you to sit down here against the wall. That's it. Now, crouch tight up against it.
Now, listen, kids. If they're dropping an atomic bomb, it may go off any second now. Whatever happens, I'll give the signal when it's all right for us to get up. If there's an explosion, we'll wait about a minute after it's all over. Then we'll go upstairs and take a look around, see if it's all right for us to clean up.
Children, you better clear up the broken glass and all this debris. All in all, I'd say we've been very lucky around here. Nothing to do now but wait for orders from the authorities and relax.